Hello everyone, it's Monster Blood, coming at you with another Digimon Survive video. We're gonna go right back into this. Okay, we got a quick little thing to look at over here. That was easy to find. That's definitely something. He didn't really run off that far. I'm gonna talk to the professor first. It's interesting. Maybe he's running away because he's scared that he might actually hurt him. Let's try talking to people again. If they don't say anything new, then we'll just go on. See what the heck the professor's doing. I think he's asking about them. I don't think these two were necessarily relevant right now. I'm more like, what are you talking about with this? Very suspicious. Ooh, things are getting very spicy with them, it would seem. Trust your bond. So yeah, it's just time to go to Agumon now? Wait, why are you in two different places? Evolution again, I presume. Definitely didn't see this evolution coming. Goes from like a thing in a clamshell almost to Shellmon. That looks sense, but like, yeah. Like I said, it looks very different. It's like a mermaid, basically. go ahead and buff your defense. Ooh, that's gonna do a lot of damage. Ooh, it stunned up too. Very nice. I think that's a stun. Guess maybe we didn't have Agumon, so are not intervening, or maybe we're just seeing them evolve and that's why we're not intervening. Anyone else want to go into the woods and deep into the woods to have a special evolution? Did we pick up anything for you? Yes, we did actually. Yeah, I want to give you these items, Agumon. And then I want to evolve you probably with our perfect enlightenment thingamajig. Just looking at what everybody can evolve into. How many of these types do we have? Not a lot. So I think we will actually evolve. Well, you're only level 3. Grab Fangmon. Yeah, we'll grab you. Might as well have, you know, the main antagonist, why not? Well, not the main antagonist, but some of the main antagonists. Like how optimistic Agumon is, and it looks on the bright side of everything. Things are definitely not going great. Don't see anybody who is in multiple places right now, so. It's just same old stuff then. At least he admitted that he needs a reason.
アグモン、他の獣の気配とか。危険な気配があるときは、ケモ全然気配がなかったのに。うん、ありがとう、アグモン。 行こう、アグマ。いつ敵が出てきてもいいように。いた、ファルコモン。今さら。もう一回だけ、ひどいこと言ってごめん。獣のこと。 この世、わけわかんねえことばっかりだ。でも俺、わかんねえって投げ出すんじゃなくて、お前と一緒に過ごした時間と、その二つは、信じていいんだから。ダメだ。まだ、違う。だが、俺が、どうしてそ、獣が一緒にいてくれる他の連中と、それは、みんな自分で考えてる。でも俺は臆病で、 怖いんだ。自分で決めて、それが悪い結果につながったら、そう思うと、お前を信じて痛い目見てさ、修二さんや亮みたいに、俺が原因でお前が悪い進化をして、そういう漫画一がすっげえ。でも俺だって、これからは俺がお前を守れるように頑張ったから。いや、なんでだよ。
俺だってお前といたい。お前だけに原因があるのなら、だが、これは。だから理由を教えて。理由も言えない。お前は、最後には俺を、ありがとう。なんでだよ。言えない理由って、もしかして。もしそうなら、もっともっと。
A dangerous road to go down.
テーブルの下。
We snuck into the castle. We're good at hiding.
薄れては来ているさ。だが、君は一体私の記憶がおかしいのでなけ。なのになぜ。さてね。それにいてはならないと。私とて来ようと。お姉ちゃんは僕が守る。だから。
Could this be rename Mahan? I think it's the name, the Fox Digimon. Who's on the source? Could they actually be taking this form, kind of like Arcanimon took the form of that lady? Surprised I didn't think about that sooner.
Garurumon, sono
nonki na mono de kakomarete iru koto mo wakarazu ni.
Onee-chan, nani shite ru?
Hm? Omae.
Okie dokie, here we go, boss fight time. This is just a Bogomon? Are we gonna have help, or is it just gonna be Agumon by itself? It's just Agumon. Okay. There's a chest on the right, and there's a lot less enemies on the right, so we're gonna go to the right side. If they do happen to jump us, we do have this little healing orb here. Come on, I only got one turn.
Matasetana. Kaito. Sore ni Drakumon.
Tatakai no oto o kiita toki no.
Muda banashi wa ii.
Atama ya.
Case coming in buffed. They sneak around. Doing good. Don't paralyze me. Oh crap. Agumon. So Agumon's getting kind of ganked right now. Got paralyzed and ganked, which is really bad. So we have changed plans. Wait, who's coming in now? Alright, still, change of plans. You have to get in there, help Agumon. Oh crap, they're beating the crap out of him. Hold on, come on, hold on for just a little bit longer. It's the whole reason we positioned ourselves here, so this thing would heal you. I don't know if Agumon's gonna survive another volley. This is just gonna get physical attack up. We don't have an item we can use way over there, I don't think. Come on, Agumon. Just last a little bit longer. Ah, I think they're gonna kill him with the back attacks. They're spam stunlocking him. Crap. Yep, I think one more hit and he's done. Dodge, Agumon, dodge. Aw, man, I think that means we need to restart the fight now. Okay. Wait, no, what? So we do not have to restart the fight after Agumon goes out? But the fight just became significantly harder, but we don't lose, okay. Poop Toss will not actually defeat them, so we'll take this out so they don't get healed. Now that we have our whole team here, there's no way they're gonna have a chance against us. Yeah, there we go. They got paralyzed now, which sucks. Alright, get him up. What?
What?
Oh, crap. Agumon's like, you're dead. You're knocked out, dude. These guys are actually incredibly tough. Just been stunned one of them.
Yatto atashi no ban da ne.
That Abramon can heal you.
ファルコモが、ごめん。謝るのは俺。ファルコモ。お前は心を入れ替え。最後に信じ、もう一度。ファルコモ。さあ、行くぞ。
邪魔をするな。
誰から私に奪われたいの? Finally, we took out one of them. That you can't be talked up right now, but you still were able to make it in here. All right, get things covered. We can have you start going this way. As we get rid of these little punks, we'll be perfectly fine. To evolve yet, which is good. We need to save our SP, especially for you, because you can go into a ultimate. Good work. She's starting to put a pretty serious dent in the enemies here. Oh, you can de-digivolve. Start getting some SP back. So we're going to move you in case they decide that they're going to start attacking you. And there you go. You'll be fine for now. It's taking quite the beating, but I think they'll hold. Especially with the rest of these little punks dealt with. Go, surrounding them. course they're going to beat the crap out of him. A small attack could make a difference in the end. That chest open. Ooh, this is a long fight. He's put me in an awkward position where I can't actually hit him. You just come bonk the crap out of this guy. If you can stun him, then we'll be in a wonderful position. This is definitely a grind of a fight. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, that wasn't enough to get it open. Alright, there we go, we finally eliminated you. And we're almost ready to face the final boss, as it were. There we go, we actually got a stun on him, and he's done. Have you turn back, try to get some more SP regeneration going. So I know that costed a lot of SP. Alright, break the thing open. If he did something besides just sit there the entire time, we would have been in a lot of trouble. We're just gonna turn everyone back until they're ready. Like I said, we need a lot of SP regen. Hold your ground. Is he gonna move yet? Nope. Okay. Let's face him down since you have almost all your SP back, actually. Let's face him down and block. Still have no reason to transform yet. He's only evolved because he's at the front line. Once again, we're going to evolve you, particularly because you're the front line. After we use a nice little bandage on you. I got a pro tip that if you heal your Digimon before they evolve, counts for a lot more. And here he comes. Ooh, that did not go to plan. He's gonna go down in like no time though. Now I know what I just said. But we're looking to finish this fast, and he doesn't look like he has much health. Well, your normal attack actually does more damage. Ooh, that counter was harsh. There we go, and that's the fight finished. And holy cow, that was a really long episode. Got a bunch of good stuff though. Alright, thank you all for watching, but that is where we're going to have to end this episode today. Hope you all join me for the next one. And until then, this is Monster Bloba signing off. Hope you have a wonderful day. Goodbye, God bless, and I'll see you all next time.